Would everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Paybridge Panthers. Today is Monday, April 24th, 2017. I'm Destiny
Pierre.
And this is another meaningful Monday edition of your Panther Report.
Let's start things off with the word of the day. Today's word is facetious, a verb meaning tongue-in-cheek advice characterized by wit and pleasantry. Although my offer may have sounded facetious, I really want to help you with your problem.
It's finally time. The Science National Honor Society's applications are now available for pickup. Stop by the Science Office, room 3221, and pick one up. They're due back to Mrs. Leffler by Wednesday, May 10th.
Planning on going to prom? You must be obligation-free in order to purchase prom tickets. Please stop by the business office before school, during lap, or after school to take care of your obligations. Tickets will be going on sale starting today at lap.
Attention students and staff, did you read 26 or more books this year? If so, make sure you turn in your list to the Media Center to join the Readers Make Leaders celebration. The forms are due by today.
Join us in a new club called Pure Vibes. This club focuses on building and supporting healthy living styles through fitness, healthy eating, and stress management. For questions, see Ms. Smith. We will meet every Monday at the beginning of lap in room 3318.
Wouldn't you love to use your creativity to help design, construct, and program a robot or drone? Come join the Engineering Club. We meet every Thursday after school from 2:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. in room 1344C. See Ms. Tyler or Mr. Amos for further information.
Need help in any of your classes? The Homework Center is now open for 9th and 10th graders from 2:45 to 4:15 p.m. in room 2218 every Tuesday and Thursday. Teachers will be available to help in social studies, science, English, math, and Spanish. With a ticket, you will be able to ride the activity bus home at 4:30 p.m.
Have you been worried about your GPA and getting into the college of your choice? If so, why not take some courses this summer to boost up your GPA? PBSS 2.0 is a hybrid online program that can replace your grades and raise that GPA. There are two sessions, and they offer courses in English 9 through 11, math, science, social studies, and health. And if you need courses, PBSS 2.0 is for you. See your counselor for more information. Don't wait. These courses fill up fast.
LitMag, listen up. There will not be a meeting today, but we do need you to stay after school. We would like to have the magazine completed by the end of the week. Please meet in the Media Center after school this week to help us reach our goal. See Ms. Green or Tari Owe if you have any questions.
Congratulations to the Paint Branch Music Department for its complete domination of the Virginia Beach Music Festival in Virginia Beach this weekend. The Jazz Singers, Women Chorus, Men's Chorus, Mixed Chorus, Concert Band, and Symphonic Band all won first place. PBHS also took home the Grand Champion Trophy for Choral Performances and Best Band. Top Soloist awards went to Sam Addie Besson, Irvin Palma, and Mary Grace Rubens. To top it all off, Chris Mitchell received the Award of Distinction in recognition of a notable contribution to musical excellence. Congrats.
We have two quick sports updates. The boys varsity lacrosse team fought hard through a rain delay and postponement to earn a tough team victory on rival Springbrook 7-6. Complete team effort on Paint Branch Varsity Softball grabbed an early lead on its way to a 10-1 victory over Richard Montgomery on Friday.
Now it's time for the poetry excerpt of the day. Here's an excerpt from T.S. Eliot's McCavity, the Mystery Cat. McCavity's a mystery cat. He's called the Hidden Paw, for he's a master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, McCavity's not there. McCavity, McCavity, there's no one like McCavity. He's broken every human law, he breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a faker stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, McCavity's not there. You may seek him in the basement, you may look up in the air, but I'll tell you once and once again, McCavity's not there.
Let's take a look at Tuesday's weather. Tomorrow looks rainy with a high of 57 and a low of 53.
Well, that's all we have for today, Paint Branch. We'll see you back here tomorrow for another 4 more days edition of your Panther Report. Remember to get your school on in.
We're all in this together, Paint Branch.